Now we are starting question number 3 and 4, exercise 11.1, class 12 this time. If a line has a direction ratio that is minus 18, 12 and minus 4, then what are the direction cosine? Dear student, dear friend, dear brother, if the direction ratio of a line are A, B and C, then the direction cosine are L A upon square root A square plus B square plus C square, and M equal to B upon, the same case here, A square plus B square plus C square, and N equal to C upon A square plus B square plus C square. Now listen please. A is here minus 18. Minus 18 upon square root A square. A square 18 square, and B square 12 square plus minus 4 square. And that is, yes, definitely that is minus 18. Minus 18 upon 18 multiply 18. 18 multiply 18. 3 to 4. We have here 3 to 4 plus 12 square 144 plus 16. That is 18 upon square root 484. That is, yes, LCM of 484. 2 multiply 2 multiply 11 multiply 11. Okay, taking pair outside, I have 22. That one is 18 upon 22. Now the m equal to, brother, m equal to b upon, and b is 12 here, 12 upon 22, and n equal to, n equal to c upon, c minus 4 upon 22. Okay, 2 9s are and 2 1s are, 2 1s are. 2 6 are, 2 1s are, 2 1s are, and 2 2s are, 2 1s are, 2 1s are. L, M and N, these are the direction cosine of the line that has the direction ratio of this one. Now, I am taking question number 4, so that the point 2, 3, 4 and the next point minus 1, minus 2 and 1, and finally, the last point, 5, 8, 7, are collinear. Collinear means, it means all the three points are lies in a line. That is, suppose this one is a line, and here is A, C, and here is B. And the coordinate of A, 2, 3, 4, minus 1, minus 2, 1, and 5, 8, 7. Okay. Now we will find the direction ratio of AB. Brother, direction ratio of AB equal to minus 1 and minus 2, minus 3, minus 2 and minus 3, minus 5, and 1 minus 4, minus 3. These are the direction ratio of AB. Now I will find the direction ratio of BC. Direction ratio of BC equal to 5 minus 1. 5 minus minus 1, that is 5 plus 1 means 6. 8 minus minus 2, 8 plus 2, that is 10. And 7 minus 1, that is 6. Now look please carefully. You know that that one is 6, 10 and 6. That is minus 2. If I am taking minus 2 outside from this one, I will get minus 3, minus 5, minus 3. It means the direction ratio of BC is minus 2 times of the direction ratio of AB. Look here, both the direction ratio are same. Okay? It means A, B, C are collinear. Okay. It means A, B, C are collinear. So, ABC are collinear. I hope both the two questions you understood very easily with this easy understanding language. If you still have any problem, you may contact to my WhatsApp number that is given to the corner of this board. If you like my video, please share this with your friends and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you. Thank you very much.